I can just put this one right like that. I think it'll stay. Then I can do this. Hey, Dave, maybe hold this one for a little bit. Maybe, like, if you just put your hand right there. Jumping out my fucking window, dude. This is so far down. Then we started to, like, I think I walked down to this switchback, and then we started to see, like, the light at the end of the tunnel. Steep switchback. That's a tight corner. You can't take that in like a 35. No.
Glenwood Springs way back?
I don't know, that's what I'm debating on. I mean, we're almost in Thomasville right now. Like, this is the bottom of the road.
It's a long ways, isn't it? To Glenwood and back?
Well, that's a long way either way. We left at Edwards Pepino's at 11:55. So it took 2 hours to get right here. So, I mean, I'm game to whatever. So we could just take a nice smooth ride right down to Basalt, Carbondale, and up. Or we could take the bumpy ride right back up. You guys decide. It's 2-1. Because we're down. This is Rudai. We're here. We're at Rudai. It's the beginning of Rudai. It's like the big main creek that flows into Rudai. If we take a left right here, that's Eggerman Pass.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. If we take a left right here, Thomasville just goes straight up over to Eggerman Pass. Fire station and stuff, you know, for Thomasville and like the plow guys.
Thriving metropolis.
Oh, yeah, all like 81 people. If that.
Mustard on it.
Yeah, there's Thomasville. Metropolis. It's huge.
Great.
I think they have a bar.
Oh yeah? Stop it.
Bar slash.